crisis in America. Brothers, gotta talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Sisters, we've gotta talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Mothers, we've gotta talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Mister, what can we do different? Everybody's got a mother, some kind of father, some kind of trauma from one or the other, or both just a little, maybe a lot. You think it's a riddle? I tell you, it's not. Yell at a kid, it'll scar him for life, make him soft in the middle and hard on the outside. It ain't an enigma, we all know the stigma, we all need therapy. Hey, go figure, there's a mental health crisis in America. Daughters, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Fathers, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Mothers, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Brother, what can we do different? That's one in five adults who are dealing with not feeling right. That's someone you know, someone you love, someone whose push has now come to shove, someone who is anxious from all the repression, post-traumatic stress, clinical depression. There's people on the streets with voices in their heads, and more than too many who can't afford meds. There's a mental health crisis in America, sister. We've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America, my brother. We've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America, father. We've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America, mother. What could we do different? Suicides. Pills or handguns kept by bedsides. Veterans, farmers, seniors, teens, people on the fringes, people in between. Men who were boys who were told not to cry. Women who were girls who found other ways to hide. In every corner of the USA, we're talking he and she and them and they. It don't matter how much or little you've got. It's the common ground between the haves and the have-nots. Mental health crisis in America. Daughters, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Fathers, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Mothers, we've got to talk about it. There's a mental health crisis in America. Brother, what can we do different?